Plymouth pushing forward. Out wide to Marker. Plays it back to Marshall. Morgan. Gets Grappy. McCall does well. Inside. Joyce, it was there. Penalised. Free kick to Orient. Orient now with a throw. Ampidong. Played out well by McCall. Good through ball. Joyce it was who had the chance there. Turner now for Orient. Looking to set themselves on the way. Looking for the big boot forward. Everybody up there, Marshall. Knocked on, here's Marker. Shoots! What an amazing goal. You won't find much better than that. Corner to Plymouth. McCall knocks it in. Morrison with the header. Just wide. Goal kick. Howard. Flicked on there by Ludden. The ball is cleared away. There's Marshall. Skinner. Plays it back well. Morgan has a try. Turner had to hold that. McCall to float this one across. Another great save there from Turner. Looked like Walker came steaming in there. He's got to get back quickly. Orient now trying to push forward. Joyce knocked it on, but he's back in though. Both teams giving the ball away. Joyce out wide. Plymouth now starting to push forward. Joyce floats it in. Great goal. Adcock, 2-0. That should seal it up for Plymouth. 87 minutes gone, 2-0. Adcock, the substitute, got the second. McCall as well. Plymouth get it clear. Ampidong puts the ball out wide to Hales. Inside. Good keeping from Peter Shilton. That's what you expect. Marker. Ball bouncing around. Finally knocked forward. Jones for Orient, offside. And there's the final whistle. Plymouth 2, Leyton Orient 0.